Right now we are on the Burnaby website and we wanted to show you some of the products we have here in person. I'm right now actually rocking the Surround Yourself. I can't even see. Surround yourself with good people. I worked out in this. I actually love working out.
And I love how you nodded it in back.
I do.
It's always
fun. I'm not gonna lie, I like my stuff like to fit tighter. And so we like to give the option if you want to put it on and have it.
Because I don't.
Go free, she doesn't.
And this is actually one of the tanks we have on our website right now, too.
Like Everyday Magical for all our unicorns out there.
I spilled water on me, what can I say?
But this is, I have to actually show, Bree's gonna kill me for showing you this photo.
What? I know what photo you're gonna say.
Look how beautiful this bodysuit is.
This color is so summer, especially with the cantaloupe trim. The best part about myself and the style I love is layering, and this is the perfect base.
You have the tie-dye ones that you could layer, throw on with jean shorts or jeans. How cute is this? Bree, I think actually, can I put an outfit together for you? Because pulling out all of these items, I kind of want to be kind of like a stylist right now.
Yeah, you can, as long as it's not this. I have to show you what it is.
So I'm thinking, so right now we have this on our site. It's the Hustle and Heart Will Set You Apart, which fully describes Bree and I, because not only are we hustlers, but we have really big hearts. So I think people do need to see how these kind of fit, like need to see it all the way around.
And I'm a sports bra.
Sports bra, should we give you something cute to layer with to bring in some color for the summer? So that, oh wait, actually, you know what? To bring more color into the summer, I like this better with that. Keep the Burnaby leggings on, and I want to see how that all looks.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Show you that. I mean, if you want to throw the panties on underneath, girly. Let's see it. Oh my God, that looks really cute. How do you feel?
Oh, I love it.
You don't have to say watch, show them your side. Like, I love that, like, you get a pop of summertime and color, and it's the tie-dye, you see a little skin.
Yes.
But then it has a really good aspirational saying on the front. And
And I actually like, I know usually your tank tops are straight down, but I do think it's kind of fun to have like a tank top like this. I think too, for someone like me who can get insecure when things are so tight here, I feel like it's a good distraction on the side. It kind of makes it flow a little better, so it makes me feel slimmer.
And I do have to say, seeing it with one, I love it with the Burnaby leggings because it looks very comfy and like, it's just, you could throw boots on, head a happy hour, or you could wear that for a workout. But what I also, looking at that and seeing the tie-dye bralette underneath, this is perfect for a swimsuit cover up as well. What do you say?
Yeah. Well, I feel like I shouldn't be, you shouldn't be the only stylist here.
Well,
like,
I, no, I get a good one for stylist.
You.
Well, what are you gonna pick? Great.
No, just kidding.
And we have workout clothes, Bree.
Summer. We'll show you in another video how to do this kind of stuff with like going out.
I am digging though the lightweight summer sweaters.
Actually,
4th of July is coming up and there is a red one in there.
This could be really hot for everyone to see this over this.
Dream big, believe big.
Always. So let's do a little of this.
Okay, but then will you do me one favor? I feel because think of when you're watching the fireworks for the 4th of July, you usually always need like a sweater or something to like warm up because I feel like anywhere you're at, majority of the time, there's like a good breeze. We just got these new lightweight red sweaters and they say just be you, but I think this would be perfect for the 4th of July. And hello, it's the one with the open backs that I know everyone was loving in the winter.
Yes.
So we brought back some lightweight ones for the summer. Again, cute to have just throw over your swimsuit top if you're doing swim stuff for 4th of July. Or just one of the bralettes that would look cute underneath.
Yeah.
So while I change this, can you just throw this on over your bralette?
Yes, I will.
Take it off. Take it off.
Not get too excited. Let me stare at myself.
Well, whoa. I'll go change and then you go change. I'll be right back.
No, we're gonna do this on camera.
Okay, fine.
Why not? I'm proud of my mom bod. Everyone else up there should be too.
You should.
I work hard. I don't want to get makeup on this. Let me look at my big mirror. They are really cute. How cute is that, right?
So and how cute, because you could see
Birdie.
Well, my sister actually put the bralette inside out. Of course she would. No wonder, it's like, it kind of looks a little dull. So this would be brighter, but you would get to see our cute little Birdie B little medal. But I'm not actually hating Brie having it inside out and seeing Birdie B like that. The tag's actually really cute too. So Bree, before I put on the bralette, I just wanted to show, for the ones who go out and do their workout like this, I know sometimes I like to work out my sports bra, but I'm not gonna go run in the supermarket in my sports bra. But how perfect these are for throwing over your workout clothes. Perfect. It's like you're ready to go. I'm a cute pony. Now we'll go put this on.
Thank you. You just swapped my red lipstick with that, by the way. I'm gonna get red lipstick on it. What do you think, Wynn?
Ooh, sexy. Sexy mama.
I like that.
Yeah.
I love how like you get to see a little of the lace. And like that's really in for girls. Like people really love that. It's like hot. And then it like goes. That'd actually be really hot with some bell bottoms.
Mm-hmm.
Will you do a knot real quick?
Like front knot?
Yeah. Like if you had bell bottoms on with a little of the lace. Oh my gosh. And a fun little like
turquoise necklace.
These actually bras are really hot.
Like, how hot is that? And this is my favorite part. I'm obsessed with our backs.
I love it.
Because I hate when bras show like that or when they're so bulky.
Yeah. And imagine, there's something really sexy about one simple line going down a woman's back.
It's like a G-string.
Yeah.
For your top. This is our only open back we're selling right now.
Oh, great. We have to show. Maybe there's two more things. We have no shame in our bras.
Yeah, guys. We have no shame. Stay fearless.
See how cute that is? Are you ready to show it?
Yeah.
I just got a T-shirt on. Topless over
here. Oh, that's why you were saying it. I'm like, why is she saying that?
I'm sitting here in a bra. Yeah, it's beautiful.
I want to show you guys two more things for the 4th of July, and I'm just going to get back to my bra again because this actually is a really cute bra, and I got a really good tan in Tahoe. These are for sale, and these would be so cute for the 4th of July, too.
Or for when you're watching fireworks.
And they're finally on sale. But these, I love the crop. I'm obsessed with crops. But they're so light. Like you, like it's, what, 80 degrees out? I feel fine right now.
You could wear that with anything. Workout pants, jeans, like.
Oh my god.
And jean shorts.
And you could throw it on at the beach. I don't know where our other one is. Someone could have stolen it. It's right in our closet.
It is in my closet.
But we have two versions of these, so. Same style, but different writing on top. It's we have the birdie bee, and then we have ones that say be strong.
Yeah.
So, super cute. All right, well that was a fun little styling with birdie bee. We actually need to do this like more often.
Right, next coming out is Bella Army line. We'll show you how to style that up. We are gonna show you too in a video how to do this with like going out fashion.
Yes.
Not workout.
How you hit up those happy hours, Bella style.
Yes.
And we don't mean just with the wine.